Meet the Centerfold Girls. They're the most beautiful girls in the world.
307 from Seattle.
They're ready for anything, anywhere, anytime.
Either that or swim back 8 miles.
Well, think of the exercise. Help you ladies keep those bodies in good shape.
I don't need that kind of exercise to keep my shape.
And what kind do you need?
If I knew you better, I might tell you.
How far is it from beauty to ugliness?
Now, look. We both know you've got too much talent to keep on modeling. You be nice to me, and I'll get you into something big. Now.
You know, Melissa was right. There is a four-letter word for you, Perry. B-O-R-E.
Well, at least you spelled it right.
How far is it from beauty to terror?
Displaying your body is filth. You dirty the mind of others. Do you know what they should do with little girls like you?
She's got $600 in her account.
There isn't going to be any trouble, is there? I mean, between you and me?
What are you talking about?
You know damn well what I'm talking about.
I just want to help.
Well, that may be very good for Detective Magazine, Lieutenant, but I really...
You're a centerfold girl, and this lunatic, for some crazy reason, wants to kill pretty girls.
He had his choice of the most beautiful girls in the world. Which would he love? Which would he kill?
You scream and I'll slit your throat.
The Centerfold Girls, rated R.